the evening of the 14th then is when President Bush, I believe, declared that everyone should light a candle in memory. And that was something that my family was very eager to do. And so that evening, we brought out candles. I went out to dinner with my